I think it's really one of the most beautifully photographed Italian genre films.
Actually, when they're talking about the North and South in a spaghetti Western, they're actually not talking about the North and South in the Civil War. They're talking about the North and South in Italy.
Gothic is a literary mode often explored Christian ideals of morality, which is the foundation of the film.
Dovendo sa, come disse Lang, dice perché lei ha fatto Blue Gardenia? Dice perché ogni tanto, anche se ho fatto metropoli sugli altri, ho bisogno di mangiare.